The team dives the Saganaga first in order to prepare for the deep water dive to the Rose Castle and PLM 27. Deep divers have to be physically and mentally in shape. This is no place for panic-prone individuals. The Saganaga went down during World War II. It had carried iron ore from the mines on the Belle Isle Peninsula of Newfoundland. It was one of the first victims of U-boat attack during a major German offensive in the Battle of the Atlantic.